Also, Rylan learned drum set for this piece, so pretty cool.